Hey guys, it's Sheep here and welcome back to another Aliens Fireteam video. Today we're going to be on the second mission of the Giants in the Earth campaign, which is of course Contact. Mission videos I have done quite a bit of leveling. I'm using Demolisher class now for a very simple reason of it's close to impossible to do it on your own as Gunner, simply because the abilities, they mainly just buff up players, so basically the bots aren't really very good, so they don't really make it much use out of it. And the Demolisher got rockets, so it's much more useful.
There's no way Weyland Yutani built all this. So who did?
It's they've actually just property. Got my pulse rifle.
Beyond
on
that,
smartphone.
My non-disclosure agreement applies. I strongly recommend you withdraw.
Right then. I'll just run through this mission, of course. I have
is
tried
giant
this before
head, like, an executive
and failed.
Perk?
So,
Esther, you seeing this?
All I know is
yes.
There's lots of synths.
Curious.
They're dangerous, which is why I've got some turrets.
Heads up, Xenos forward.
And the hub. Good. Right. All right then. So. Okay. Got one more. Reload then. And move on.
That's all of them, for now.
Alright then, let's go. He's wondering if cut that
movement.
To change batteries.
Watch top
that.
Side.
That's why it's going to come from the other side. I know this, but since we'll be all synthetic, we'll turn up soon.
I read a terminal ahead, access it.
This is
Esther,
gonna
pull what you can.
Semi useful. I can't remember what I'm doing this for.
Rodriguez keeps asking us to leave. Let's find out why.
Mines. Could be useful, maybe. Not really sure, but it could be useful. Right, smart. I got ammo. Yeah, I did. Okay, I can hear a lurker.
Prowler?
I'm not lurker. I said lurker. I meant prowler. I've been playing too much of the previous game, Colonial Marines. Than that, there are lurkers. I don't think they're in the campaign, though. Oh, yeah. Could we get the. I can hear it through the wall. Gonna have to visit us. Yeah. I always keep calling warriors onto us.
Hey,
that's
Esther's hack will take time.
Primarily because of
accessing data.
Playing Generation
casual
Zero.
Like. Xenos, closing on your position.
Alright. Oh yeah, I've enabled the health bars for these. For the basic enemies. Because it's a little bit useful. Plus, it doesn't really make sense that they specifically don't have health bars, so, you know. Good to know how much everything health everything is. Okay, that one's got... Okay, that one's nearly dead. It'd be nice if I could roll. That's bad. Oh, it jumped off. Oh, yeah, that was a bad idea. After this sort of combat event sort of thing, I don't know what it's called, but after this bit, I was going to use that aid kit, because otherwise I will likely die. I am now down. That's great.
Rebooting.
As long as these don't go down as well, then it should be fine.
Rebooting.
Although they're trying to revive me while they're getting after this war. So that might not be great. I mean, I'm up for it now, so it's fine.
Ammo drop.
Right. Got the ammo as. Warriors are nasty. Reverse, so are the evens. Ow. That spit is nasty. As long as I keep this distracted, it's fine. Alright, these two are up. I'm nearly down though, which is bad. And it's down. Ooh, and refill ammo and rollers. Okay, so but can you actually get out of this? Yeah, you can. Okay. Good one. Let's go.
Ammo drop.
Alright. I think that's done. Almost.
My access was cut off. Maria Rodriguez. My network's down.
I'll take health and take aid kit.
We shot up a mess of Xenos. Maybe acid hit something.
Okay.
Esther, right, you get anything off that terminal?
Encoded files. Mother system.
That and boom. Yeah. Brilliant. And here's the door. There's some synthetics I don't know how to connect to.
More bugs from above.
And of course they're not fun, they have guns. Just make sure I have a decent amount of ammo before we start. I should probably use the pulse rifle actually. I want to save this map for a bit. Right, is that done? Yeah. Gather exit door. Right. Reload everything. I'll let them deal with those. I need to wait for them to get here. Basil, you're gonna like move. There we go.
Big movement. Reorient.
Oh, that's a burn, isn't it? Damage to that drone, but that drone's definitely gonna come back later. there so many? Insane. It's back, and it's after me. Ow. That when it flies. There we go, let's go.
Area secure. Esther, you've been quiet. What is this place?
Oh. That drone in the way.
Preliminary ESR dating suggests the ruins predate human spaceflight by 3 millennia.
Then can we move back?
Who made this?
There we go. Try everything. Oh, that's back. Where is it? Right, I've got a signature. Motion signature on here. There we go. Got it. And there's gonna be Wayland are gonna turn up soon, aren't they?
I'm seeing
yeah.
Synth power sources. Get to cover.
Ow. Right. Go. That's all.
Yes, we got attacked by company synths. Can you shut them down?
They're in a contingency state. Only an executive could override them.
Right.
Rodriguez, we're seeing synths fighting Xenos.
Xenomorphs don't attack synthetics. Not unless they are attacked. I see.
Reload this. Right. Down. That one. And the water. Oh. That was the ammo. There we go. Still a signal. Oh, there. There we go. Oh, that's fun. Nice. Right, well, we need to go this way. Cool. There. Alright. Okay. I think. Yes. Oh.
More sense! They got the high ground!
Right. Oh, yeah.
Bypassing
death. This is roughly when I think this is as far as I got, I think. There we go. No other motion. Fine.
Swarm coming in behind.
Where? That was smart than I was. Ow. Right here. How the storm is going to come here. Right. I am really low on ammo. Oh, over here. Oh, it's a cache. I mean, it's... Oh, it's a crate. It's a cache, isn't it? Yeah. Weapon color, spray green, hardened electric shot, and turret and overloaded rounds. That turret's gonna be useful, actually. Nice. Right. See? I'm kind of in the situation here, where I've got less than a magazine left. There's a zine. Got it. Right, 11 rounds is all I've got now.
Rodriguez, you still with us?
I'm really going to need
a,
we're
quite safe. How's your team?
No worries, ma'am. What don't kill us just
really,
pisses
really
us off more.
Really, really gonna need a ammo crate here soon. Wait.
Sniper, secure the area!
I'm the one being here. Lock it. Ammo. I can't get it.
Bypassing jet.
Yeah, there's not much I can do. Wait, they're not going for me right now. Oh, there we go. Gonna crouch. Get my smart gun ammo up. And go.
Another wave, second level.
Oh, yeah, no. I definitely made a mistake there. Don't go up, don't go up, don't go up. Exploded, so that's right. Oh, that's a grenade. That's in Cypher. And that guard, I can just get my gun now. That's all of them, then I'm just gonna jump over here and get some ammo again. Because when you're leaving an area with an ammo, with an ammo crate, you need to make sure you leave with full ammo. You never know. An extra magazine or two might help you. Might even be the difference in life and death. My question is there another one? Yeah, there is. Oh. Go back. Go back, go back, go back. Apparently resistance is unacceptable. I find that very unacceptable. Oh no. I'm gonna heal up. I need to heal up. Ow. Better to use the pulse rifle. Alright.
Shut down imminent.
I need something close. Oh, there you go. That's fine. That sniper, isn't it? Right. So the sniper is basically the equivalent of the hunter. Not hunter. Why do I always call it hunter? It's the warrior. I need them to deal with these either. I'll deal with the sin. Actually, it'd be much better if the Xenos dealt with the sin. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm kinda stuck here. Let me jump. Oh. They're both down. Oh, it's only a few runners. If I can outrun them, then I can just shoot them with it. All I know is I'm not in the best position because of these. Right. Oh, yeah. Now's not the time to check over the air, is it? I really need these not to die. I'll get this one with the. I'll get Alpha. Alpha, they've got a low countdown. Ammo. They're nearly out of bases out.
Yeah, well, fuck those guys. Respawns. Fire team, spike the terminal. Esther, hack it.
They need to base needs to make sure they don't they're not down in this. Oh, there's ammo up here. That would have been good to know earlier. Electroshock rounds.
Aid kit's here.
That could be quite useful. I'm gonna need the aid kit right now.
Patching up.
Got a sentry gun? Definitely gonna be using all of the sentry guns in this. Right. Patching. I'm gonna use so many turrets.
Another quantum cipher. I will need Mother's aid. It may take time.
I'll place a turret there.
Sentry deployed.
Ray, right. Now we got Xenos. Must have heard the gunfire.
Alright, we got Xenomorphs first. Maybe we'll get some later. Hopefully not both at the same time.
Another synth wave. Oh. Pasty blue culos. Sniper! How many do they have?
Sentry deployed.
Marines, don't risk your lives. We're secure here. Ain't over till it's over, Rodriguez. Sit tight.
Right. Right, we've lost Beta. Was it worth blowing that up? Or not, probably wasn't worth it. Yeah, there's no way I'll be able to hit them where they are. I probably need a smart gun to hit that angle. Oh, that worked. Got them. All right. Only issue is these can shoot turrets, which is very much not ideal. At some point, I will have to add another turret. That one's on. There we go. That one's down. Ow. Oh. Yeah, that's bad. They're around here. Turret.
Sentry set up.
Sentry. Got the Sentry Trooper. Where's that sentry? Did they break it? There we go. I need to crouch down. Revive Alpha. Alright, Alpha's up. But Alpha's gonna be completely gone as well soon. I need this turret.
Sentry deployed. Ammo drop.
Get the ammo. Right, this is definitely the craziest mission I've done so far. Right, I'm actually just gonna let them fight it out a little bit. Anything that can get me, I will obviously attack. Because the Xenomorphs are kind of helping at the moment, to be honest. Wow. Why is it a synthetic armor? Oh. Bonus card. Right, if these Xenos are getting up. I'd much rather deal with Xenomorphs than Wayland. Mainly because they have guns. And Xenomorphs don't. Main reason that Xenomorphs are a little bit more pleasant to deal with is the fact they don't have guns. Simple. One thing I very much dislike about these guys. That's where it's gonna come in handy if anyone. Oh, there's a sniper. Right, I'm trying to deal with that sniper. Damn. Let's get in the containment synth. Don't want that. Where's the sniper? There. Ow. Right. There we go. Got them.
Ammo drop here.
Right. Got plenty of ammo here. Deal with that spitter. Oh, no, that was dead. I thought that was just a corpse that was moving. The actual wound is not attacking. Oh, a warrior. That's fantastic. That's great. Obviously, I'm joking because I hate these things by a large number. Oh. Yeah, Beta's dead. Oh, Alpha. Well, yeah, Beta's dead. Technically not wrong. But Alpha's also gonna be dead too. No, not like this. This can't end like this. Another turret, maybe?
Sentry
yep,
set up.
Sentry.
Shut down imminent.
Ah. Turret, you work. Revive Alpha and. Oh. Move. Smart gun. Right. This is absolutely insane. I'm actually gonna. I was just, oh, I've wasted that now because of that. Got the runner. Come on.
Excuse me. I have unlocked the door.
Thank you.
Rally up, fire team. Nice work, Esther.
The door.
The computers here are protected by 16 million character ciphers.
Like the ones in the Katanga Working Joe's when we pulled Hanukkah around?
Yeah. We're done.
Esther, seal the door behind them. Catch your breath, fire team. Rodriguez is just ahead.
Alright then, thanks for watching. Please do leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. I will see you in the next part where we conclude this section of the campaign. I'll see you then. Bye!